एक तो बहुत अच्छे बैट्समैन है वो, ऐसा ग्राउंड का कोई भी एरिया नहीं है जहां पर वो चौके या छक्के ना मार सकते हो। सो ही इज अ काइंड ऑफ अ 360 बैट्समैन।
Only a small few players in the history of game have manufactured a shot that many have tried to copy. The butt scoop, the Joss flick, the ramp, whatever you want to call it, there's no one that plays it better than Joss Butler.
Some rise, some fall, some devil runs through us all. Some stable, some rich, just chemicals in my brain. I keep pushing but there's no relief. I keep trying but I cannot sleep.
I stay in Mumbai but I want ke Butler MI ke samne acha khele and we can see one more century from him.
I'm a man possessed. I'm a man obsessed.
वो पहले MI में थे और अब RR में, तो रिकॉर्ड भी आप देखोगे तो हर बार MI के सामने उन्होंने परफॉर्म ही किया है, तो होपफुली अच्छा ही करेंगे और फाइनली बटलर स्पेशल देखने मिले सब।
Joss Butler is one of the 360 degree players, so that makes him very special. Vankade is a small ground, और उनका जो strength है वो छक्के चौके ही मारने में believe करते हैं, तो इसलिए उनको favorable रहा है मैं as an opponent.
He's a champion player for me. What makes Butler special is whenever he plays against Mumbai Indians, I know that he's going to score more than 60-70. So he's a damn good player.
उनका वो स्कूप शॉट द फेवरेट एंड वन ऑफ द बेस्ट शॉट्स ही प्लेस्ड।